Mexican stick bug. What an incredible find here in our very own front yard. Pretty cool considering we had a massive tarantula here this morning. As you can see, one of her back legs is missing. Her back left leg. Those are her arms up there. And these are her two sets of legs. One, two, three, four, but the fourth, I guess that'd be the one, two, three is gone, but the four is still there. Anyway, there you go. Mexican stick bugs, part two.
Very cool.
Very cool.